Hey there, health enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an exciting topic that's essential for maintaining optimal brain health. We will be talking about foods, which can increase your levels of GABA. Some of you may be familiar with GABA, while others might be puzzled. We will start by explaining what GABA is, why it is crucial for brain health, and most importantly, how you can derive it naturally through your diet. But before we dive into the list, hit that subscribe button to stay tuned with our latest content. Let's get started. GABA, or gamma-aminobutyric acid, is a neurotransmitter that plays a crucial role in regulating anxiety, stress, and overall brain function. GABA is the brain's natural calming agent. It helps to reduce anxiety by acting as a natural tranquilizer. When GABA levels are depleted, it can lead to increased anxiety, stress, and even affect your overall cognitive function. That's why it's crucial to ensure your diet includes foods promoting GABA production. Stick around for our list of 10 foods that can do exactly that. Pay special attention to the ones involved in GABA receptor maintenance. Food number 10, dark chocolate. We're starting our list with a delightful treat. While it may not be the most potent GABA booster, the antioxidants and flavonoids in dark chocolate have a positive impact on your mood and stress levels. Food number 9, citrus fruits. Citrus fruits, like oranges, lemons, and grapefruits, are refreshing and can help maintain the already existing GABA levels. Citrus fruits are all about maintaining rather than promoting new GABA production. Food number 8, broccoli. Coming in at number 8, we have broccoli. This cruciferous vegetable contains compounds that may support GABA production. Broccoli contains a substantial amount of magnesium, which is an important cofactor for the enzymes converting glutamate into GABA. This process also requires vitamin B6, which is also found in broccoli. Food number 7, bananas. We just talked about the importance of vitamin B6, also known as pyridoxine. Did you know that bananas are actually a very rich source of B vitamins, including pyridoxine? This makes them more than just delicious snacks. They are brain-friendly snacks. Food number 6, chamomile tea. Chamomile contains apigenin, a natural compound that binds to specific receptors in the brain, enhancing the inhibitory effects of GABA. By doing so, it promotes a calming and anxiety-reducing response. Apigenin can stimulate GABA receptors directly, increasing the efficiency of GABA transmission in the brain. Regular consumption of chamomile tea can support GABA's regulatory role in anxiety reduction and overall brain relaxation. Food number 5, nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds offer a scientifically grounded approach to supporting GABA production. By supplying ample magnesium, nuts and seeds effectively enhance GABA synthesis, facilitating a balanced neurotransmitter system. Nuts and seeds are also rich in the amino acid glutamine, which is a precursor for glutamate and therefore a precursor for GABA itself. Food number 4, avocado. This delicious fruit is packed with healthy fats and nutrients, including vitamin B6 and monounsaturated fats. These fats do not directly promote GABA production, but they are essential for regulating the function of GABA receptors on cells. Taking care of these receptors is as important as providing the neurotransmitter itself. Regular inclusion of avocados in your diet can aid in sustaining optimal GABA levels, contributing to improved mood and cognitive well-being. Food number 3, spinach. This leafy green is very rich in magnesium, which supports the enzymes involved in GABA synthesis. Spinach is also abundant in other essential nutrients, such as vitamins, but most importantly, antioxidants. Antioxidants are crucial for preventing cell damage, which includes brain cells. Regular consumption of spinach is a smart dietary choice for those seeking to enhance GABA production and cognitive well-being. Food number 2, fatty fish. Penultimate on our list, we have fatty fish like salmon and mackerel, rich in omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids, particularly eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA, play a significant role in GABA regulation. They are integral components of neuronal cell membranes and GABA receptor sites, influencing the fluidity and functionality of these receptors. Incorporating fatty fish into your diet supports the structure and function of GABA receptors. This promotes reduced excitability, decreased anxiety, and an overall sense of mental calmness. Food number 1, fermented foods. Think yogurt, kefir, and sauerkraut. These probiotic-rich foods can significantly enhance your gut health. A healthy gut microbiome is closely linked to GABA regulation in the brain. Some gut bacteria can produce GABA themselves, while others can influence the activity of enzymes involved in its metabolism. A healthy gut maintains a strong intestinal barrier, which prevents leakage of harmful substances into the bloodstream. The so-called leaky gut syndrome can lead to inflammation and immune responses affecting neurotransmitter balance, including GABA, among others. The gut also communicates with the brain through the vagus nerve and via chemical signaling pathways. It can release signaling molecules like serotonin and GABA precursors. Inflammation in the gut may impact the gut-brain axis and neurotransmitter regulation. Never underestimate your gut health when it comes to maintaining a healthy brain. In conclusion, remember, maintaining optimal GABA levels in your brain is crucial for managing anxiety, reducing stress, and enhancing overall brain function. Incorporating these foods into your diet can have a significant impact on your mood, focus, and overall cognitive performance. Start with your favorites and explore the options that work best for you. To stay tuned for more informative content, hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.